So pancreatic cancer is has several dubious distinctions, and one of them is it's the most lethal cancer out there. Most of the patients at the time of diagnosis are in the stage 4. Another high percentage of these patients, even though the tumor is confined to the pancreas, are considered stage 3. That leaves about 10% of these patients as surgical candidates. And it's very crucial that we do find other potential treatment options for these patients. The NanoKnife works on the principle of irreversible electroporation. If you have to put it in very simple terms, you're electrocuting a cell. It is safe near blood vessels, and this has been shown in animal studies, and we found that to be the case in humans also. I've been a believer of the technology for the last 9 years. What we did in 2010 was the very first time to do this without an open surgery, using imaging guidance and a percutaneous technique to place the needles. I think it's a promising technology, but what we're doing now is potentially going to be able to study it in a randomized controlled setting and provide the highest level of evidence to show how it works. So my role in this study is to act as the co-principal investigator, and our goal is to see if the NanoKnife helps with improving the survival of these patients.